you, Will. That you happier than I've ever seen you.
That was the greatest moment of my life.
Why?
Because I loved what I was doing. I knew before we were halfway through with that number that we were gonna win. And being a part of that, in that moment, I knew who I was in the world. And, you know, the only time I felt that way since then was when Terry told me I was going to be a father. No, I need to provide for my family.
But provide what exactly? The understanding that money is the most important thing? Or the idea that the only life worth living is one that you're really passionate about, Will?